Solid Edge Modular Plant Design Solutions speed the creation of intelligent P and ID schematics and 3D piping models, ensuring that they are designed right first time, every time. Intelligent P and ID schematics can be used to drive the 3D model. When switching to the 3D Solid Edge environment, the to-do list illustrates the changes that need to be implemented in the model based on the updates to the P and ID diagram. 3D parts are placed from the 3D library and component properties from the P and ID are automatically assigned. Additionally, the information from P and ID is used to create the pipework. Here, the correct connection points are clearly identified, which makes it easy to define the appropriate 3D pipeline path to ensure it avoids any clashes with other parts. Using Solid Edge's Express Route, the same two ports can easily be selected and Path Express can be used to create the path between the two connection points. Path Express also gives the user quick select options to get the most efficient path for the pipe route. Again, the to-do list makes it easy to assign all relevant information from the P and ID to the pipeline sketch. During this process, the correct pipe fittings are automatically placed based on the pipe spec, which saves time and reduces the chance for errors. If changes are needed, additional components can be placed onto a pipe route, and then a simple recalculation of the route automatically adjusts the pipes and places any additional flanges and gaskets as required. Once the to-do list is complete, the 3D model is up to date with respect to the P and ID diagram. Isometric drawings of the 3D pipelines can be quickly and easily created. For example, we will focus on the pipeline that was just created. The isometric command can be started from the modular plant design toolbar. It will gather all the necessary information, which is automatically taken from the 3D pipelines just created, and is used for generating the isometric drawing. The interface offers a few different options, but the final result, in this case a Solid Edge draft file, contains all the appropriate information required for the manufacturing of this pipeline. Solid Edge for modular plant design, providing users the tools to complete the job right the first time, every time. To find out more, visit our website at solidedge.siemens.com.